Okay, guys, today I'm going to be showing you, I don't know, a little decoration of the Little Caesars box. Just like, I don't know, I'm always bored, so I always want to, like, do something. So I have the Little Caesars box left over, so I'm going to decorate it. I have some sticky notes, three different colors. I have Mod Podge for sealant after. And then in here, just basic things, I have some t-shirt paint, some more different color t-shirt paint. Then I have, that's a little t-shirt paint too. Then I have actual colors. It's acrylic colors, it says. I'm not sure what the difference is because I'm not a painter, but I just like, there's just different colors. So I'm gonna decorate this box and make it really cool. So here we go.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again?
Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in?
Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens but no one seems to hear a thing?
Do you know that there's still a chance for you, cause there's a spark in you?
You just gotta
Hey guys, this is the end product to my Little Caesars box. Obviously, it was way different before. It's still not completely dry, but I just wanted to show you guys that I added some of those, like I said, I added some of those pearls like I did in my other video with gluing them into a plastic thing to try to make something. That hasn't, I don't know, I thought they'd be cool because I just add them. And once you're done with this, you can also use Mod Podge to glaze over it, which I'm probably going to do, but I don't have enough time today because this takes... most of it's still wet. The little parts like this is like dry, but the bigger clumps of it is wet. So if you're going to add something like these little pearls, throw them on there before it starts to dry, so they'll stick. And then after or you can just add them after, but it might be a little harder. You can just put a coat of Mod Podge, throw it over there, then do it again after it dries so they stick to it. But I mean, it's easier this way. I'm probably gonna Mod Podge it after. I might show it in a future video after it's completely done. But that's about it for now. I hope you enjoyed my little arts and crafts session, and thank you for watching. Subscribe, rate, comment, check out my main channel. Thank you. Bye.